Time for the Starters Orders qualifiers then. It's leg four this week, and it's the hurdle variety first. This week's distance is 2 miles and 6 furlongs, and it's a 0-110 this week. At the top, we've got Yushindi Wen for Alex Cherry. Beauty Queen, Martin Lidham, Fonseca Kelly, James Shea, Chuckle Vision, Graham Clutterbuck, Ellis Chip, Alex Cherry, Swiss Gris, Stu Gray, Jay's Doll Stool, James Shea, Arlington Tufty, Vinnie Gerard, Ajana Candlelight, Thomas Rogers, Wash and Go, Obi-Wan, Blur Daub, Stu Gray, Lucky Bell, Obi-Wan, and Jovial Apparent, Thomas Rogers. 13 then, facing the starter this time. And an aerial sweep of the track. There's the runners, and there we go, ready to go, and off we go then with Ellis Chip over on the far side, one of the first to show. Wash and Go is also interested in the lead as they make their way towards the first of 13 flights of hurdles. Wash and Go pulling for its head, wants to go a little bit quicker than the jockey wants to allow it. Chuckle Vision is up the centre of the track and will probably be cutting across to keep it company shortly, I would have thought, as they make their way towards this first flight. And Fonseca Kelly in third as they get over that one, all nicely over it with Blur Daub just a back marker, but they're past the stand then. That flight they've just taken will be the last, whether it's the next circuit or the circuit after, I'm not 100% sure, to be honest. It's going to be a pretty big course if it's next time round, so I'm guessing they've got to go around twice. And it's Wash and Go on the inside of Chuckle Vision from Ajala Candlelight, that just moved through into third as they all skip over number two and sorting themselves out. Wash and Go leads. Chuckle Vision is second, gap of 3 lengths then to Ellis Chip in third. Ajala Candlelight is fourth. Jay's Doll Stall is behind that one in fifth. The leading fire stretching them out as they get over the third. And there's a faller there. Chuckle Vision's gone, so I see too many fallers over the hurdles this season, and Chuckle Vision got rid of the jockey and that one is out, so there'll be no chuckling in the Clutterbuck household at the moment as that one has departed the race. Wash and Go leads though by four to Ellis Chip second, and Ajala Candlelight is third. Jay's Doll Stall is fourth. On the outside then is Arlington Tufty, and Fonseca Kelly is after that one with Yushindi Wen, and then Beauty Queen as they get over the fourth. And a mistake at the back by the grey Lucky Bell. I've seen that one just drop to the back, the only grey in this field. Stu Gray's two are in front of it. That's Blur Daub and Swiss Gris. But it's Wash and Go, who is in the lead by a good 4, possibly 5 lengths to Ellis Chip in second. And then Ajala Candlelight is third. Jay's Doll Stall back in fourth. And then Arlington Tufty is fifth. With Jovial Apparent and Beauty Queen on the inside of Yushindi Wen. In Fonseca Kelly, and a bit of a gap to the back three of Blur Daub, Swiss Gris, and finally Lucky Bell. So they're up past the stand again shortly, and it will be one more circuit after this one. They skip over number six, and Wash and Go continues to lead, but only by about 2.5 lengths now to Ellis Chip in second. Ajala Candlelight on the outside is third, then Arlington Tufty and Yushindi Wen. Towards the next, and over that one they go. That'll probably be the last on the next circuit, and Wash and Go will lead them past the stand. They'll swing out then for one more circuit of the track, and Wash and Go leads by about 2 lengths now. So Jay's Doll Stall has moved through in a second, then Arlington Tufty is third, and Ajana Candlelight is four. Fonseca Kelly is five, and Ellis Chip is six, and then Beauty Queen, and then Yushindi Wen, then Blur Daub making a bit of a ground. There's number four there. Fonseca Kelly's gone, so two fallers in a hurdle, don't see that too often. And Wash and Go is in the lead, and he's obviously sending them a merry dance at the moment because they're making mistakes and departing the race. But Wash and Go is 2 or 3 lengths clear of Ellis Chip, who's moved back through into second but jumped that slowly. Beauty Queen coming up the inside of Jay's Doll Stall. Then after that one, Blur Daub's looking pretty dangerous. That's cruising through the field at the moment. I just run into a bit of a brick wall, but it's Wash and Go in the lead. Wash and Go still in front, but in the lead all the way. Leads by 2.5 to Jay's Doll Stall, Beauty Queen, Ellis Chip, Ajala Candlelight, Arlington Tufty trying to come around the outside. Blur Daub looking for some racing room. Yushindi Wen is wide on the track, then Swiss Green Everest, Lucky Bell, Jovial Apparence drop to the back. They get over the 10th. They've got three more to take then, and it's still Wash and Go in the lead from Arlington, Tufty and Ijala Candlelight on the outside. Beauty Queen's got the rail, tucked in behind that one. Ellis Chip is still there. Yushindi Wen is wide on the track, coming around the outside. Now he's Blurred Daub. That one was looking for room earlier. Now he's got a clear run on the outside, and he sweeps through the challenge. It's Wash and Go in the lead from Blurred Daub, who's moved through in a second. Then comes Ijala Candlelight, Arlington Tufty. Beauty Queen's moved off the fence into fourth. Then it's still there, Blurred Daub in the lead. Blurred Daub's taking it up from Wash and Go over to third last. Blurred Daub lands in the lead from Wash and Go in second. Yushindi Wen, then Lelish Chip is trying to run into third. They're coming down towards the final two flights then, now over the second last, and Blurred Daub got over it. Well, he's two lengths clear, but Jay's Dolt Stall's pulling down a run on the outside, also trying to come through his Ellis Chip. There's one more flight to take. It's Blurred Daub in the lead. Blurred Daub is two lengths clear of Jay's Dolt Stall and Ellis Chip. Beauty Queen from Nottingham in fourth. They're coming down towards his final flight. It's all going to come down to the jump. It's Blurred Daub on the inside. Jay's Dolt Stall looks to be going the better. Beauty Queen's running on as well. They get to the final flight. Over it they go, and it's Jay's Dolt Stall who lands in the lead and gets away from it well. But Blurred Daub is trying to fight back. Beauty Queen's trying to run on. So too is Arlington Tufty, but it's going to be Jay's Dolt Stall that takes it from Arlington Tufty. Ijala Candlelight, Beauty Queen, Blurred Daub, they were all close up for the miners, but it was Jay's Dolt Stall that took it. And may even have been Beauty Queen that got up for second. We'll take a look at the full list then. Jay's Dolt Stall, I think that's James Shea. 366 to one shots. All qualified for the final. Jay's Dolt Stall for James Shea, the winner. Beauty Queen for Martellinum, second. Arlington Tufty for Vinnie Gerrard, third. Blurred Daub for Stu Gray, fourth. And Ijala Candlelight for Thomas Rogers was fifth.